I felt as though my body was actually falling apart, that my arms and legs would come off and that my chest would just fall open.
But they're hallucinating, they're in terror.
He's seeing monsters, he's losing his mind and feels it going.
It is my opinion that the man of the shroud is Jesus Christ.